Alright guys, we're back here with American Truck Simulator. We're in Fort Collins, Colorado, with Old International. Let's see if we get us a load and hit the road. I'm ready to go. Ready to roll. Alright, I've got waste paper, empty pallets, and a mobile barrier. Let's do 6 hours, 8 hours, 200. Okay, yeah, let's do the waste paper. It pays the most. We need all the money we can get.
Okay, here we go.
Alright. Look at the big map to see where exactly we gotta go here. Alright, looks like I'm going up to the Walbert. They can turn around. A couple loads a day, see how it goes.
Turn right.
Fuel and everything.
Get ready to turn left.
Still working on that goal, trying to get a bigger engine for the truck.
Turn left.
I believe we needed one about $10,000. There's where we need to turn at. Almost missed it.
Finally, we are here.
Well, that sounds so damn happy about it. Great market. Let's see, waste paper, 34,618 pounds of waste paper.
Drive safe.
Throw. Alright, we're ready to roll. Yep. Get down here. Hit the road. Make some money. Utopia. Well, you're just kind of stuck there, bus. That's all I can tell you.
Turn left.
Ladies on the bus, like his bullshit. dude has got one bald ass head. I look like a dude from the hydraulic press channel.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Way station, 3/4 mile. Good to go. 75 all the way. Got a new hardcore economy. Pretty rough. We drove 2,106 miles, and we might have made maybe $3,000. Denver. Yeah, I believe it's Denver. We can help with that. Stop and get you a burger. Don't eat the truck stop hot dogs. Or the Big Bomb Burrito. Both will have explosive results.
Keep left.
6 miles to Colorado Springs. So we got Arkansas coming up, we got Missouri and Idaho, or not Idaho, but Iowa. Why they didn't do Mississippi.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
Ready to turn right? Woman, you're smoking can crack. Oh, we got a yield, okay. Alright, we can go. Where the hell's the light at?
Turn right.
There? Hell we are. We're there, keep actually. I'm so used to not playing the Estron map. It's a 1-to-1 skill.
Turn left.
Turn left. Crispy chicken. Asian food, tacos, burgers, pizza.
Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
I think I'm going to do the 42 print.
Turn left.
Dude out here washing the window.
It's all over now.
Push the clutch in, Dottie. Gotta push the clutch in. We got the job done. Let's see what else they got for us. See if we get anything coming out of here. Nope, nothing, not a thing. Wonder on that one. We'll go to the freight market. Colorado Springs. We got one thing. Going back up to Denver. Home accessories. Once we get to Denver, it looks like we got a little bit more of a variety here. Yeah, I guess we're home accessories to Denver. What time is it? Yeah. I was going to say we could sleep till the morning, but it's only like 2 o'clock, so.
Let's do this.
It'd have been a pain in the ass to get out of there with the trailer. But that one parked where it is.
Turn right. Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Right, continue straight.
Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Keep left, and then turn left.
Let's see, we still got plenty of fuel, so we're good on that note. Yeah. Your straightforward run.
Go straight on.
Go Kingdom. Most. Go.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Straight on.
I'm finding some good hazmat loads. That'd make some good money there.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Good old traffic lights, man. You gotta love them.
turn right. Get ready to turn right.
Back at the Walbert.
Turn right. This is where it ends.
This is where it begins, actually. See if we can get a nice shiny chrome trailer. Which is what? We don't want that because that's a short trailer. Yeah, 316. That's better. We're going to be all the way down here on the right. Yep. I don't want to give us some chrome rims to go with the trailer. Let's see, we come out of here, we're going to take a right. We'll straighten out as soon as we get out of town. Maybe we shouldn't pick the chrome shiny trailer. Straight on. One of my mods are messed up.
Keep right.
Let's look at that and see.
Thank you.
months I'd pay $316. I'll put us at the $5,000. Halfway there. Hold on a second. If that helps, should help some, right? That's better. Video game experience. It's trying to rescale the rescale.
Keep left.
Exactly what it was. I forgot I turned it up. Grand Theft Auto. Shoulder closed ahead.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right and then turn right. Left,
turn left. I've seen a lime popsicle at the store today. Who the hell is going to eat a fucking lime popsicle? I know I ain't. There's somebody out there likes lime popsicles. I'd rather have an onion popsicle than a lime.
Keep left.
Up to the sell goods? I believe we're going to the sell goods. Do we turn in at, or do we turn in at the other end?
Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound. Background. How hard could it be? Spread axle, and they're slid forward, so yeah, it should be pretty simple to go back. Come over here and get as close to the hole as we can get. Past it, the trailer's halfway, and you cut that away, and you cut it back at a 45. Turn the wheel all the way, and just back it in. How we do it. Not perfect, but good enough. Drop that damn thing. Well, let's see if we got another little short one. It's been pretty short little loads. Nothing. Not a fucking thing. We have to reset the economy. We're just gonna end it here, and we might do an oversized load. I gotta go set up a few things, and we'll go from there. So I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been fun, wonderful.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.